This is a story all about how your life got flipped, turned upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became a prince of a town called Bel Air. Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, it's where I spend most of my day, chilling out, maxing, relaxing all cool, playing some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in the neighborhood. Got them one little fight, my mom got scared. She said, "Move in with your auntie and uncle." Whistle for a cab, and when he came near, the license plate said fresh and it'll dice in the mill. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, now forget it, you're home to Bel Air. Bel Air. I pulled up to a house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cab, "Your home, smell you later." Looked to my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne as a prince of Bel Air. As a prince of Bel Air. This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down.